I've got another yellow bass here. I gave his fins a little trim, and I like to run my hook through the back. I'm gonna have this stinger fly, of course, dangling there under him. But I like to run that hook through the back because oftentimes these catfish will come up and eat them head first, and so I want that hook up toward the top of it.